So, just give a shout if you see a clue, okay? Yeah, just like that. Shout really loud. Oh, yeah, that is shout right there, but I'm telling you to give me a shout if you see a clue. A clue! I see a clue! Well, wait, did you see the clue? Well, why didn't you say that? I was right here. Well, the important thing is that now that we have our second clue, we need to write it down in our handy dandy notebook. Right. So our second clue is this telephone. Right. How do I draw a telephone? Well, we can make this funny looking shape like this for the face. And a curved line like this for the phone. Some squares for buttons like this. There. That kind of looks like a telephone. Well, anyways, do you remember what our first clue was? Right. Our notebook. How can I forget that? Now, our second clue is this telephone. So, I wonder who you think is going to keep these kicking cars, our notebook, and a phone. Oh, yeah. That's a good idea, but I think we should find our last clue. You know, just to be sure.
I thought we just figured out that.
It's mail time, silly.
Oh,
mail time. Thanks, whoever said that.
Here's the mail, it never fails. It makes me want to wag my tail. When it comes, I want to